Okay, so you have your ground beef. Gonna be making meatloaf, my onions, tomatoes, garlic, and all that is in the blender. And then I'm gonna also add these ingredients to the meatloaf as well.